Well, sure, this huge nonconformist group, they're much more conformist than nonconformist. Everybody is gathering together to be a nonconformist.
Well, it is. I think it's conforming.
It's along the simpler lines. Folk music is simple for many of us, and we dress simply.
To play bass.
At least that's how I feel.
Also, if you're going to come and sleep in a field, yeah, because there's no place else to sleep, I mean.
Well, same thing last year, what people did. I mean, it's always been
the same. I know, it's the kind of thing you're constantly going night and day, and, like, if you got dressed up, you'd be filthy by the end of the day, so you might as well stay filthy and start out that way.
Hey, yeah, well, that's great.
Right.
Here, here.
It's also,
dirty
it's also.
It's
conformity and
grubbiness.
I mean, you're,
I like to brush my teeth.
You're rebelling against everybody else who's got their mattress coat on and their tie on. I mean, that's the way you're supposed to dress, and it's rebellion. I mean, you're saying to your parents, well, I don't have to dress the way you say
I don't know about these other people here, but I know that myself and some others, like, we work 5 days a week, and we wear decent clothes and stockings, and, well, they don't wear stockings.
I don't wear stockings.
I mean, we play the role, and we're in the big adult world and doing a good job, but when we want to get away, we get away.